name is Rob Thomson. I'm the 5X machining manager at Moeller Aerospace Technologies in Harbor Springs. My responsibilities day to day would be scheduling people, making sure that we have the materials that we need. I do programming using MasterCAM. I do some design work. How did I end up working in this position? I guess I consider myself a lifelong learner. You know, I started out as an operator. So when everybody was working on my machine, I always paid attention. I learned everything that I could. Oftentimes people ask me how I know things. And I used to always go, I don't know, but lately I've been thinking, there's a lot of times where I would be here till 7 or 8 o'clock at night, from 6 in the morning till 7 or 8 at night, and then I would be up till midnight reading books at home. So really just hard work and knowledge. Training has been pretty important. There's a lot of things that you learn working at a machine shop as far as machine controls. I was fortunate enough to be able to go out to FANUC to get some training, which reinforces some of the stuff you learn and also corrects some bad habits that you may learn. We've done some MasterCAM training on site. That was pretty helpful. There's a lot of features in the program that we use here because of the training we had, which helps us make more parts faster. The best part of working in Northwest Michigan, I guess, is the small town feel. You know, I like visiting cities, but I guess I like coming home, and it feels like home here. I guess the one piece of advice I have for someone pursuing a career in manufacturing would be, I myself don't have a degree, but you should never underestimate the value of the School of Hard Knocks. Job experience is pretty valuable. You're just paying attention to what you're learning and learn as much as you can about everything you're doing.